Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4, episode 2 of EA Gaming Unlocks. So, we're gonna head to Sanctuary today. We just finished up in Concord. So, welcome back! Let's get over there.
Yeah, so today we are having the face cam, and the mic quality should be a bit better than last time. It's a lot more clear, but it's still not. It's not good, but it's not awful. And it stinks because I still can't get it from this mic right there. But we'll get it sometime.
Well, I'd assure that.
Yes, I know we record on a bed. This is
my room, so.
I'm sorry if his voice is a little echoey. It's coming off of this mic right here because I just can't get it to come from the mic over here. But so his voice might be a little echoey, but it's still pretty clear.
Today we're gonna try to get as far as into the game as we can. So. And we're not going to be like last time when we took forever getting our guy ready. Well, when I took it forever. I mean, I literally just did two things to him. Doesn't need to take that long. Oh yeah, so look at this. It's a mod I got. And here's another mod I got.
Yeah, the Death Star. Is that what it's called? What is that called again? Yeah. Death Star?
Yeah.
Alright, I was right.
We're going to be checking out some of the mods I've had downloaded. So, yeah, be ready for that. Alright, I'll do the same.
So, yeah, honestly, I don't know much about this game either, so it's kind of like.
You'll learn a lot more on the way.
Yeah. Are you gonna do any solo episodes, or do you want to do a solo for every episode?
You can do solos. All
right.
I mean, you gotta learn how to play. It's pretty easy.
Yeah.
I mean, Y is jump, X is to pull out your weapon. Wait, whoops. RS is just go like crouch. B is to pull out your Pip-Boy.
Yeah, if you don't know,
to activate on something.
If you don't know, last night we were up pretty late, waiting for this, for the last upload.
LB is to like go into bats. It's really easy.
So yeah, it is nice that this honestly doesn't pick up much background noise at all. It picks up a bit. Well, there's a small buzzing noise when we talk, but.
We got dog meat up in here. Oh, yes, guys. There is a mod that you can get. It's called, Companions Overhaul. Something like that. And if you get it, you can get, like, two companions at a time. But you can only have dog meat and somebody else. You can only have dog meat and somebody else. Like, you can't have three people. You can only have two.
Probably looks funny that the mic on this is just sticking out, kind of weird. But that's just so you can hear both of us.
Yeah. What if I just ate it?
That'd be weird. So yeah, the webcam, I mean, it's. Hopefully you guys don't care that it's not the highest quality. It looks fine to me, but.
If it looks like I literally just woke up, then because I literally did just wake up.
I woke up at about an hour ago, and it's like 12 o'clock, 11:30, something like that. I don't know the time. I don't have my phone in here. on the mic. I lost it. So, when we start a series, do you want to just have it keep on going, like, just straight up episodes? No,
I guess.
Nothing else in between? I just wish this microphone would work.
Idiot!
Yeah, that's fixable.
Idiot!
I'm gonna get this out of the way. Also, if you are looking for a good mic, you should get a 4AM DM800. It's a really good mic.
Hey, anyway, I am glad you're here.
It's nice that we both fit in the face cam. It's nice that we both fit in the face cam. That's,
oof. It's always good.
And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there.
I'm gonna wait out.
Somewhere.
Okay.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is,
okay, yeah.
Do you think you can help out with the settlement? I'd be glad to help. That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you.
By the way, Collins,
if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Level up!
Shut up a little bit.
So what shall we level up, guys? Let me see. We should level up.
And now you can see me more.
I'm gonna get Commander later on. Let's get this. We're gonna be getting Mysterious Strange later on too. But I got one more thing to do over here. I'm gonna get. There it is. Oops.
I just thought of an idea.
What?
We should do, whoops, bumped the mic. We should take turns doing our own series. Like, we started off with the series that you want to do, then we can do a series that I want to do, and then a series you want to do, and then, so. Yeah.
And guys, we were thinking about moving on to Far Cry Primal after this.
Echo because of the, I have the headphone thing turned off.
We need to store a lot of this stuff. I don't like having a lot of weapons. Always have the weapons that you're gonna use the most. Cause then if you just have like a ton of weapons in your inventory, it just takes up a lot of weight. And you don't want that. I mean, I don't want that. Black vest and slack.
And that was Frankie Carl there. Well, I mean, I guess it was actually Marjorie Hughes doing the singing, but never mind.
So yeah, if you liked the video, please leave a like and subscribe. That helps a lot.
A sort of note. I guess, from a sponsor.
Did you say crap?
In Diamond City, and I'll,
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Sound like you said it. I mean, I don't really care. You sound like it.
Pick me up. Need to pick me up? Visit Chemicare and get a prescription today. A balanced life through chemistry. Next is, I don't want to set the world on fire by, it's the ink spots.
So yeah, we're planning on doing like 45-minute episodes. Not much.
I'm gonna be upgrading that pipe pistol to around a pipe rifle, and we're gonna do some damage with that. But for right now, we got the 10 mil.
Right now.
Let's head over to that settlement. I need to get that Aqua Boy perk too, so we'll get that. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you know. And with your admission that you feel betrayed, I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Yeah. Believe me, I don't.
Fix my front because it's bent. And then have it.
Got him.
Have it out like that. How does this sound? Darling, I have only one desire. Sound alright? Sound alright? Is this sound alright? Nobody else. And there's an X. Turn that down, but. See, I'm just tired of having the headphones on, but I need the mic. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Oh, my God. Sit up there.
Got him. Don't take forever getting up next time. Say, Winoni, I was by your house last
night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mom? Your grandma. See, I was thinking maybe after this series, I was gonna do a series on Super Mario Bros. U.
Yay, lovely chess piece. Okay, now we good. Full leather armor! Yay. We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. She couldn't keep it. We're gonna go check out all these places on the map that it's showing us. The one that I'm going to right now, you can get a mission, and then we're going to be going over to the junkyard, and it'll have, what's it called, a skin for your power armor.
Words at the bottom there kind of looked like it was under the face cam perfectly, so it kind of looked like it was our name at the bottom, like some YouTubers do. So I want to get something to eat, so.
Okay.
See, you can just put it on or set it up.
Hey. Okay. There we go. That works. Hello. Okay. We good. Head up in there. Okay, what we need. Oh yes, and there's a sentry bot, but if you activate it, he will not hurt you. He's right here. He's not hurting me. If you shoot him, he will hurt you. But if you go inside, I'll show you here in a minute. If you go inside here, a it'll be this guy, Stimpak, military grade circuit board, and here's the Hot Rodder magazine. It permanently unlocks a new custom paint for your power armor. It's the Hot Rod paint job, flame job. So yeah, there's that. I'm just grabbing everything in here. And back to it then. If you activate this, and you go to, if you want to, you can eject the hall table like I did, and then you can go back, go to your Pip-Boy, head over to Misk, and it'll be Combat Century Proto, Mark 5 holotape, Mark 6 or whatever it is, and you can activate the Century Bot. When you activate it, you can have it in the Combat Century. It is a prototype, so don't really care about that. Boot up sequence confirmed. And you can deactivate engage defense protocol. Initiate self-destruct, which I'm about to do. But yeah. Initiate self-destruct. I think it didn't work right away, so initiate self-destruct. Yes.
There we go. All right, that's good. Yogurt and a turkey.
Hello, come on. Initiate self-destruct.
It's not thin turkey, it's pretty thick.
There we go.
So it's almost 1 o'clock. And
shut up.
I'm only eating lunch now.
Okay, now I got that. So yes, we got two more fusion cores, which is really good.
We don't really make any caps. And there are
now if you want two suits of power armor. This one doesn't have full power armor on it, but it has three pieces of it. It has the helmet, the chest piece, and the leg. So, and a dead guy next to it. Amazing.
Just whatever man wants.
So if you want this, it'll be over here by satellite station. I forget what it's called. I'm gonna have to go check her out right now. Yes, Station Olivia, Satellite Station Olivia. That's what it is. And if you head up here and kill all the guys, and then you go inside Satellite Station Olivia, you can get a silver locket, which is useful later on. No, back away. Red bandana. Oh my god, stop moving around!
Do you still have the bolt?
What?
Do you still have the bolt?
Yeah. Okay. It's 19 minutes so far. Right. We're fine. Wait, plate, I'll take it. Oh, both are fine. Oh! Canned dog food, vodka.
Yeah, I can take it.
Okay. Oh, jeez. I got him.
There we go.
But yes, if you head in here and there's a silver locket, like I said, and that silver locket will be helpful later on for the settlement that you go to. And the raiders killed their daughter, and the raiders here were the raiders that killed their daughter. So her silver locket is here, and it would mean a lot to those people if you got it. But if you don't get it now, you can get it later on, which is you have to do a lot more traveling. So I like doing this first.
No way I'm cracking this.
Just tell me how you like my
personality.
Baby, you've got the cutest personality.
Need a drink. Real shit, not moonshine. I'm sitting here in the background. Or not really the background, but I'm just sitting here eating lunch. No, you're playing the game.
Disappearing!
Headshot. Oh my god! Boil a chest piece. I don't need a hooded hockey mask. Wait, foiled. Was it? Did I see? Yeah. I need that. Okay. Dog meat. Stooge meat. Stooge meat. Can you wear eyeglasses? Ah, dang it. The turkey tastes like chicken.
What?
The turkey tastes like chicken.
Yeah, it does.
Am I? Am I now? Damn, that's scary.
Work.
Why not? I hate it when I take a bite out of a sandwich and it's almost all bread.
Wait, whoops, send me to grab that. Oh, I'm gonna drop that here in a minute. Yes, fam. Frick you! You! Fusion core. Lighter, pack of cigarettes, terminal,
I'm still just sitting here eating a sandwich.
Mm.
yes, at the beginning of the game, I suggest you trying to, whatever resources you find, actually just trying to get them. Because they come handy.
So basically, a lot of stuff you find, you should get. What? Why do you have to wait for us? Soon.
Hope you enjoyed that song by Warren Smith. Because I can't take it back.
What are you doing?
This radio station, we don't really make any caps. And there are, well, some people helped me stay on the air. People like,
I guess I'll put it back.
This. Choice chops.
Okay.
Wants you to know,
we good? We good? Testing, 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 testing. Okay, that's good right there.
Now we'll hear some.
Okay, good.
Brown. I mean, I'm going
You had to step out of the room for a minute. Later on, when we get to Diamond City, the great green jewel of the Commonwealth, I'm going to show you guys how you can fix Travis. Because he, you know how he is, like, shy and all, so you can fix his attitude later on. Plus. Oh, ooh, Lone Wanderers. Let's have that.
Alright, we should leave it like 1:30.
Okay.
So, we'll have 10 minutes to get ready.
Wait, what? What time is it?
It's about 1 o'clock, and then, so we have about 15 more minutes until.
Oh, why?
What?
Why?
Got
it. We said like about 45 minutes, so we have about 15 more minutes till 45 minutes.
True.
And that's gonna be about 1:20, so then, well, 10 minutes to get ready for the food, because I may be able to find out food.
Okay.
More than just random thoughts goes through my head.
What?
More than just random thoughts go through my head.
How beastly? Beastly enough. You wanna put this back on?
Oh, yeah.
Ugh. There.
Yep.
Good. Testing, testing. Testing. Testing.
Yep, we're good.
Testing. Oh, yes, I got the True Storms overhaul. That's really good. It shows, like, it gives you a really good storm. Holy crap! Was not expecting that!
Oh, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get my
other. I'm gonna get my other headphones so I can pop some fucking.
But True Storms overall is really loud. You guys see that at the end of my pistol? No idea, but it looks pretty cool. I think I got a pipe pistol mixed up with this. Probably a game glitch. Oh yeah, it is a game glitch.
With the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. You sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. Bad business.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question, things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't hold them. We know where they're coming from. We can't go up against a gang.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, man. You folks are for real this time. It'll be a welcome change for them.
Okay, we got that. It's not Corvage. I usually get the Corvage one, Corvage Assembly.
Best way to spend your caps is protecting your hide with my armor. Is that advice?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Focus on stopping power.
Can't feel left on. I'm not gonna get that yet.
Oh, my ammo. Never mind, Lucas. I'll keep that. You only got 257 caps. Frick face.
Clear in the throat. That was probably loud.
Oh, yeah, well, whatever. Now you have no more caps.
The only way you get old in this job is when everyone's out there.
One look and I yell timber. Watch out for flying glass.
Hey.
Lost track of how many blisters I got. Crops been growing pretty good lately.
I'll be harvesting these. Thank you. Let's head back to Sanctuary now. Look! Look at the beauty! Look at the beauty! XO1 helmet. This beautiful XO1. The XO1 left.
Can't wait to get that. Do you hear that noise? That shh.
No, I didn't hear that.
Are you watching Hunter?
No.
Oh.
This is Morgs.
Hold on, guys. Let me fix something real quick. I'm gonna go store all my junk in here. Store all junk. Okay, now we're good with that. My pistol. Okay, yeah, we got a ton of adhesive now.
Hell yeah.
What I need is some adhesive right now.
You could say that.
Hard heaven! I realize that I...
Yes, of course.
As you wish.
Uh-huh.
Not to worry there, pup. Your mom...
Mm-hmm.
No, we got the both of them! Adhesive, please. Austin.
Yeah.
I'm going to need you to edit.
Alright.
Since adhesive is rare in this game. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Cut that out.
heart go on bleeding? Why do these eyes of mine cry?
And cut this part out too. And this part. Awesome.
How about I just get some editing and I'll edit with you so you can tell me what parts to cut out.
Okay. That means we're not gonna upload the video right away.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna edit it after we go to the pool. It's 1:18, so.
Allen there with Rocket 69.
What?
At the end of the video.
Okay, so do the outro.
Sorry, guys. Alright, guys. We're gonna end off the video here, and thanks for watching. Again, we will be uploading another video later on today. And maybe later on in the future we'll do a live stream. And yeah, leave a like, subscribe, smash that subscribe button. And yeah, keep watching. See ya. Bye.